Subscribe to my channel and click on the bell button to be notified as soon as I post a new video. Welcome back to Slick and Natty. Winters are here, so you would have all taken out your sweaters and you would have realized that either some of these sweaters have shrunk in size because of washing, etc., or you have outgrown your sweaters so they no longer fit you, or you've simply got bored of your old sweaters and want to give these a new look. So I'm here to help you refashion a sweater like this and transform it into a winter accessory set comprising of a shrug, leg warmers and an infinity scarf or a circular scarf. And the best part is that this winter DIY is extremely simple. It doesn't require any stitching and can be literally done in 2 minutes. So let's start. So this is my old sweater which I'll be using for today's DIY. This one doesn't fit me very well anymore because it has shrunk in size, which is very common with woolen clothes. Hence, it's time to refashion this. First up, we'll be making this circular scarf or infinity scarf as it is called, which is really helpful in keeping the neck area cozy and warm during winters. For this, take a measuring tape and mark a line which is 10 inches above the bottom edge of your sweater, like this. So here is the straight line which I've just marked, which is at a distance of 10 inches from the lower edge of the sweater. And now all you have to do is cut along this line, making sure that you cut through both the upper and the lower layers of the sweater. And here it is, your infinity scarf is ready. I'll now show you how to wear this. So fold it into a loop like this and then put it around your neck. You can let it be like this, or you can fold it once and then put it around your neck again. And this is it, it's done. Next up, we'll be making these leg warmers, which are coverings for the lower legs, similar to socks but generally thicker and footless. These are worn to keep the lower legs warm during cold weather. For this, fold the remaining upper part of your sweater into half like this. Make sure that both the shoulder seams are lying exactly on top of each other. We'll now be marking a line on the sleeve which is at a distance of about 7 inches from this point, like this. And now cut along this line, making sure that you cut through both the sleeves. And this is it, you've got your pair of leg warmers. Now, if you're using a sweater which had shrunk in size, then the good news is that you won't have to hem this edge of the leg warmer because shrunken wool kind of contracts on itself, so the edge will get fused together. However, if you feel that this edge is raw and needs hemming, then you can go ahead and fold it twice inside like this and give a straight stitch over it all around. Finally, we'll be making this shrug, and it is very easy to make. For this, all you have to do is mark points passing through the center of the sweater at different heights, like this, and then join these points with a straight line. Next, just cut along this line, making sure that you cut only through the upper layer of the sweater, not the bottom layer. And this is it, your shrug is ready. So even if you couldn't fit into this sweater earlier because it had shrunk in size or you had outgrown it, you'll now be able to put it on as a shrug because it is open from the front. So I hope that you liked this video. Do subscribe to my channel for more such videos and connect with me on my Instagram, Facebook and Twitter accounts. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.